Hi, my name is Adam. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Min Chan. I am 10 years old. I come from Hanoi, Vietnam. My favorite color is pink.
Super. Chan, can you tell me what these shops are? Yeah.
The third is the pharmacy, and the fourth is the supermarket.
Great. Can you tell me what you are wearing?
I am wearing a t-shirt and shorts.
What do you never wear? Never wear a jumper. What do you usually wear in winter?
I usually wear a shirt.
Okay. Can you tell me how much is this?
It's 1 euro and 49.
Yeah, and what is this?
$214.
Good, and what is this? Perfect. What's this?
It is breakfast cereal.
It is breakfast cereal. Do you like breakfast cereal?
I have never eaten that yet.
Ah, really? How about bread? Do you like bread?
Yes, I do.
How often do you eat bread?
I sometimes eat bread.
Okay. And what's this? Do you like boiled eggs?
Yes, I do.
Do you prefer boiled eggs or fried eggs?
I prefer fried eggs.
Okay. And here, can you tell me all of 1 and 2?
Would you like some vegetables? No thanks. I don't like any vegetables. I would like some strawberries, please. Strawberries. Yes, I think we have some.
And here, nice, horrible, delicious, and a bit boring. Which one is the best?
It's delicious.
Delicious is the best, yeah. And what comes next?
It's nice.
And then?
A bit boring.
And finally?
Horrible.
Very good. Can you tell me 7 geographical features?
The Sahara Desert.
Mm-hmm.
Gobi Desert.
Mm-hmm.
The Amazon.
You don't need to tell me real places, you can just tell me like desert, rainforest.
Desert, rainforest, canyon,
mm-hmm.
beaches,
mm-hmm.
Jungle,
mm-hmm. 2 more.
The plain.
Plain.
And valley.
And a valley. So good. What animal is this?
It's a lion.
It is a lion. What can a lion do?
A lion can kill the animals.
Yeah, and what are they?
Vultures.
They are vultures. You're the first one to know that. And what can vultures not do?
Vultures cannot dive.
They cannot dive? What's this?
It's an antelope.
It is an antelope. Can you tell me what an antelope can and can't do?
An antelope can run, but an antelope can't fly.
And what about you?
I can swim, but I can't play the guitar.
Very good. Now I need you to tell me where these people are. So where is he?
He is at the police station.
Where is she?
She's at the bus station.
Where are they?
They're at the concert hall.
And where is he?
He's at the sports center.
Fantastic. And now, can you tell me what you are going to do tonight?
I'm going to do my homework tonight.
What are you going to do this week?
I'm going to study this week.
And what are you going to do this year?
I'm going to go on a holiday this year.
Good job, give me a high five.